Hey everyone, this is T-Bone PDX, and today I have something very special to show you guys. So right now I am playing on the Minecove server, and I might make this a series if you guys like it. Hopefully you do, because I think it's pretty cool, and I really love playing on this server. That's part of the reason I haven't done a video in a while. The other reason is spring break. But let me just give you a quick sort of, I guess a little showcase of some of the stuff you can do on this server. So there are a few basic commands. There's market, and the market you can up onto the listings, so you can go market listings, whoops, forgot the backslash, there we go, okay, and I'm selling some stuff, whoops, hi, there we go, Yeah, there's some stuff here. This is basically where people sell all of the stuff that they don't want. I want one of those, actually. So yeah, that's the market listings, and then you can do market create to do that. And then, ooh, I should probably patch this up. There we go. So then another command is market mail, that you can access your mail through here. So here's the battle box I just bought. And then there's some kind of overpowered weapons here, like Vows of Valiant Arrows, sharpness level 100, and these mobs are not easy, so you can just punch them to death with this. And what is this? Level 3, that's not great. And then sometimes these guys drop stuff, and then they're like crates and all sorts of things you can get to sort of get exclusive items. And a lot of exclusive items are sold on the market listings. And then this is a shop, and you can, well, another main command is warp, so you can go warp shops. And then here are all of the shops. I don't have a lot of money, so I'm probably not going to buy anything. But to buy something, just go like that. Yeah, see, they're out of stock. Most of the shops here are. Which is kind of unfortunate, because shops sell a lot of stuff, generally. I have a shop. It's right here. Get off my roof. Here's the top area. It's called Ancient Powers. We pretty much sell random stuff, like bread, redstone, diamonds, slime balls, nether wart, TNT, obsidian, and iron. And so yeah, here are the shops. And then let's go. So this is another shop, this is admin shops, so they never run out of stuff. I can fly because of the slash fly command. Another main feature here is the ranking system. So here they are, Minecove, and then you can go into this big room. Come on, almost there. So yeah. You can rank up with slash rank up. I am rank, I think I'm rank J. Each rank costs more money as you progress through the ranks, but they are more rewarding, so. Oh yeah, there's slash TPA, slash back, slash home. TPA is teleport. And Oh yeah, the MCMMO, or whatever that says. Oh, I did it right. Basically, here, let's go home. You can also use slash back to go to your previous location. So basically, each tool has a special ability. This is a tree. Yeah, this is a tree. This is an axe of voting. It's very efficient. And yeah, so you can activate an ability. Like that one's tree feller. I just took down the tree. Then there are like sword abilities and pick abilities. This is my sword, by the way. So yeah, that's basically like the rules and stuff and commands of the server. The rules basically, no griefing. Yes, Spellphone Box. This is one of these crates I was talking about. Now, Ottermere just donated this. Thanks, Otter. There we go. And then you can just right-click to open them. Ooh, I got pants. Great. I don't really have much to do with pants. What is this? Oh yeah, that's the iron helmet I got. So I will give you guys a quick tour of my base right now. It's my base so far, anyway. Oh man, I'm out of inventory space. To the vault, so yeah. This is a part of my base. It is the vault. I can access my market listings from here by punching that sign, which is nice. And I can enter through here. This is the chest where I store my music discs. This is just a bunch of random stuff. I guess I'll put redstone in this chest. What? Okay. And I guess some other stuff too. And I'll just throw this in here because I don't need it as of the moment. So yeah, this is my vault. And then this is my main base. I need to eat. So basically, here's the front area. Should probably get some torches in here. Or glowstone. Maybe we could put some under the bed here. Like that. There we go. That's nice. And then here's my other area. Like this area just has some furnaces and stuff. And then this area is my enchanting area. It's just an armor stand there for decoration. Then you flip this lever and some books pop up so we can do better enchantments. Unfortunately, when I built it, I didn't have enough bookshelves to do the full level 30 enchantments. So, yeah. And then this is my little farming area. That's mostly for decoration, but it also, I also use it to breed my mushrooms, which are in the beacon house. Yeah, see, I just unlocked a herbalism ability. Man, this chat is annoying. Okay. So, yep, this is my mushroom area. There we go. I just bred the son with the father or something. That's a little weird. And so this is my beacon. It's a tier 2 beacon, so I have resistance for it. This is the shack. There's a jukebox in here, some more storage. I can shoot up a firework rocket. And then this sign, it is actually an elevator, which is helpful. And then here is another area I built. Another area. Like another area, but another area, get it? Yeah, it's not very funny. is my mining area, which I don't really use anymore, because now I can buy some stuff. And there is some redstone there. But I have something to show you. It is probably the coolest thing about my house here. Let's grab some wood. Why not? Basically, go into this furnace, put in fuel. Then, ta-da! That wasn't there before. Okay. I haven't really built this into a room here, and it's kind of lame, because, I mean, I could just go down to the mine. And I also need some more stone brick to do it. But, yeah, that's that area. And then, of course, you can just take out these planks, and it closes up. Let's see if anyone is in PvP, because there's a warp PvP. So yeah, I will drop off all of my important stuff, so I don't lose any of it. Let's go in here with our fury shot. I don't want to lose that, or that, or that, so I guess this is all we're using, and then let's take off this, because that is nice armor, and let's throw on some iron armor. I should have some around here. I don't know. Okay, where is it? This is my town. I don't think I mentioned that. This is my neighbor, RoboNG. So, yeah. We often give each other gifts and stuff. So, let's see. Armor. Here's my iron helmet. I guess I'll wear that. That's the one we got from that monster guy. Let's fix this up first. That should be pretty easy. Just grab some iron. Go to our anvil here. There we go. Much better. Okay. Let's throw that back in there. And we should be good to go. So now let's go warp PvP. All of the PvP rules. I mean, there aren't really any. But, yeah. So, here we go. I wonder if anyone is in PvP. Are you guys in PvP? Okay. Let's wait and see if anyone replies. Okay, so what I'm about to do, it's the command slash me. Basically, it, oops, one button, it goes, T-Bone needs someone to fight at slash warp PvP. This T-Bone is just my nickname. You can access that at a certain rank. Let's see if anyone responds to that. Face me. is nice. Cool. So I guess I'll just wait for maybe another round of crates, and then maybe in the episode. It was a little short, but you know, it is the first episode of this, if it's going to be a series. So yeah, I'm just gonna wait for that.